I asked my boyfriend if he wanted to come home with me to Arizona, and spoiler alert, he does not. Apparently, there's no culture in Arizona. Okay, then why do influencers live there, you know?